Welcome! In this video, I'm going to show you how to download and install EZ360 on the Oculus Quest. To use EZ360 on the Oculus Quest, log into the EZ360 dashboard and in the Home tab, go to EZ360 app right here. Select the Oculus Quest. And these are the steps we have to follow. So step one, download the installer files. I already did that. Step two, make sure your Oculus Quest device is in developer mode. My device is already in developer mode right now. If you don't know how to do this, I will link to a separate video. Step three, connect your VR device to your computer. You can do this with a USB-C cable. Now, unzip the EZ360 Quest installer file. So that's the file we just downloaded. So let's go to that one. See, downloads. Okay, so this is the file you download. Just right click and extract all. Then you will get this file, open it, and double click on install. Now this process normally takes about 30 seconds. If you get an error message or a pop-up by Windows, just click on more info and run anyway. And as soon as we get the success message, there we go. EZ360 is now installed on the Oculus Quest. Now let me show you where to find EZ360 within the headset. In your headset, from the start screen, go to library down there, and on your left go to unknown sources, and there you have it. That's EZ360. So if we open that, the app will load. There we go. Allow permissions. Yes. And there you have it. Here you can log in with your individual pairing code. Create your EZ360 account today. We have different plans, including a free plan. And if you have custom needs, please reach out to us. Thank you for watching.